Good morning, guys, and welcome back to that TGIF edition of Packers Gabber. We're doing our business pickup this morning. Not too bad. Got some different stuff, so we're going to get this hooked up. Set this up and get to work. Moving on. Ah, see how long it takes. Thank you. moving on. All right, I'm gonna start with the washer. All right, moving on. All right, got the first grill of the day. Let's go ahead and grill up some lakes. And while you're at it, go ahead and subscribe. We appreciate it. Moving on. Been driving into this big old neighborhood and haven't found nothing till now. Yeah, there's a couple little pieces on there. They left some scraps. What's that? No. No, that's just a oil thing, and it's not a sealed unit.
That's how I get it at first.
Yep. Somebody tearing them good ACs up. Yeah, you're gonna be like that today, huh? All right, then. Let's go see what the good Lord's gonna put in our path. Fill it up, moving on. All right, can get blinked out of here. Got a dryer. She spins. I'm just getting rid of the water, trying to.
Spot next to the other one.
On the other side?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Don't drive crazy, we'll be okay. Moving on. Alright, gonna do a little NFJ.
Hello world.
Hello.
Hello world.
Jeffrey says hello world. Freak me out. Something on my leg. Huh?
The scale people should.
It still ain't back?
No.
Alright, we'll go dump the rest, see what else we got in there. I don't know what else we got. Alright, moving on. Alright, let's get her unloaded. Try and get the motor off. Inside. Yes, I got to tear everything off them things up there. That bumper can go.
What?
Whatever it is. Must have thrown that one out. I think the rest of it probably goes. Up to the
these go on the side?
Prepared, yeah. Yep. Yeah, rest of that. Okay. All right, let's go back, do the prepared, and moving on.
All right, so that was 10,660, about 340 pounds of 10. Now we're gonna go do prepared, which is all the rotors. Moving on.
All right, irony light, 52 pounds, 24 radiators, cleans.
7 wheels, aluminum, and 33, 40, 10, and 600 for number 2 prepared. Got our 1,000 pounds. Right at $95. Alright. Moving on. Alright, we did a little lunch. Now we're going to start out again. And we're going to start off with a pretty decent little pile. More automobile parts. I put that in the back so it don't get beat. Or are you going to leave it right there? It don't matter which. Okay. Put this up under it. Make sure that stays on there. Baby, that's some good heavy metal. Mm-hmm. Heavy metal, rock. Ugh. Headbanger. Bed off a truck or something? Should we stand it up and make a wall there next to the washer and dryer?
Sure.
He says, "Boy, oh boy,
chop, chop."
All right, works for me. I got it. You got it. All right, moving on. I gotta make us work today. Not as plentiful as it usually is. Lightweight stuff. Lightweight. Ah, moving on. Moving on.
get Mexican people fly to me.
Why?
Guys, that wraps up our Friday run. We Jimmy and I went out, finished 2,389 pounds, so not too bad. Ended up taking Mark a washer, a dryer. He grabbed a bike and we gave him a cord. Went to one of my business accounts today, picked up that stuff. It's probably one of the weaker ones we picked up from him though. They put a bunch of the radiators in the tubs, so it filled up the area, which weighed nothing. So that kind of hurt us. So it was one of the smaller runs we've had with them, but we'll get her straightened out. I talked to the guy up there and gonna make sure he puts all that stuff in the corner. So that's gonna wrap up today's venture. Appreciate you guys riding along. And since it's Friday, let's go ahead. Tell me where you're from. Where are you watching from? If you've already done it, you don't need to. I've got you pinned up there. But all you new people out there, tell me where you're watching from. What city, what state, or what city and country? Let me put a pin up there. We need to get some more pins up there in the world. The U.S. is looking fantastic. I need the world to step up. Show me the love, world. Show me the love. All right. Appreciate you riding along again. Till tomorrow. Actually, till Monday, moving on.